time full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels. Looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could leave without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
So, this is it. Hello everybody, welcome to today's video. Oh, it's been a long, long time since I've made a video. Pretty much all summer since Ibiza. I think Ibiza was my last video. But just because I don't upload on YouTube does not mean I've stopped. Absolutely not. That is the complete opposite. If you go over to my Instagram, which is linked down below or just right here, I upload so many photos over there. Photography is like my goal now, photography and videography. I'm still working on like a load of projects. Anyways, back on topic, as you can tell by the intro of this video, we are in Madrid. Just in case you didn't know, I'm here for my Erasmus year. So it's when my college sends us abroad to live and learn in Spain or whatever country that you're speaking the language of. So if you're doing French, you'd be going to France. If you're doing German, you'd be going to Germany, so on and so forth. Because I'm doing Spanish, I'm here in Spain, obviously. I'm here for 9 months, I think, in total. Yeah, that's what this video is pretty much going to be, just an introduction to Madrid. I'm going to go and explore different places. Okay, sit back, relax, give this video a big thumbs up, and let's get straight into it.
I know somewhere we could get away. If you want to find another place, love. Disappear and never leave a trace. Take you anywhere you want. So let me disarm you. There's an army I'm fighting around your heart. Let me disarm you. Cause baby, I just wanna love who you really are. Who you really are.
Day. Right now we're gonna go explore Retiro Park. AirPods, water, portable charger, and my phone.
It's a beautiful day outside.
This is gonna be dope. Let's get it.
So thank you so much for watching this video. Again, it was so fun making this, just all the time that goes into making a video like this. I love every second of it. So right now, this is about my 9th week here in Madrid. At this moment, I have just over 5 weeks left until I go home for Christmas. Yes, this is only part one of this whole Madrid adventure, and so far, it has been nothing but amazing. I've seen so many new places, I've done new things, I've met some amazing people, and if any of you are watching, you know who you are. But yeah, I'm so excited to see what the second half of this adventure has in store for me. So many more places to go and see, so many more people to meet, so many more things to do. I can't wait for all of it. Yeah, I've also been to Granada, so there will be a video coming out shortly about that, and then after that I have maybe one or two other videos that I'd like to get done. Yeah, with that being said, I hope you did enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Adios.